busy here today.
Okay. Okay, bye-bye.
Myself, I am the prisoner teleportation officer, Sergeant C4703BK2704-9021L. So, to start, prisoners come in two types, your level ones and your level twos. Now you people are not ready for level twos, so we'll start with the ones, you common criminals of the cosmos. Like this hairy hoodlum over here. He's in for jaywalking between the moons and Jupiter. When perpetrators like him are caught, they are teleported here into one of these tubey things. And then they have to deal with me. Perfect. Here comes another one. Ah, Lieutenant Sledge. What have you got?
We've had another situation in the Galactic Federation Bakery.
Not the donut guy again.
Yep. Can't suck in the goop out of all the jelly wormhole donuts.
Yeah. Why are you guys gonna send me some level twos for a change?
Not today, 90210.
Teleportation in 3, 2. Teleporting now.
Look at you, I like your uniform. But I have no choice but to send you to your cell. And this time, with no milk. You understand? What's that?
Sergeant, we have an incoming level 3.
Level 3?
Pull yourself together,
man. I think I just oiled myself.
Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what kind of monster they caught out there, but we'll have to move to the high security level 3 teleportation chamber.
But it's their first day! They're not even trained to handle level 1s yet!
Sergeant?
Sir. Yes, sir. Okay, two people panic. I mean, go that way.